Can you hear me? Good. Looks like you're starting to come to. Focus here. Excellent. Don't cut you. Now I just want you to take things nice and slow, okay? We're gonna take things nice and easy. This is gonna be a whole new experience. Are you saying okay? And you can hear me? Good, good. Welcome to your new body. So, let's go ahead and just take things slow. Can you feel your hands? Good. I want you to touch your fingers to your thumb. Yes. Just focus on touching your fingers. Okay. You're doing a great job. We're just gonna be working on your motory skills here. Making sure you're in tune with your body. Good. Keep that going. Is it feeling comfortable? It's coming easy to you. Good. No. I'm good. I see you're wiggling your toes. That's a good sign. So it seems you have control over your limbs. Now, are you experiencing any dizziness? No? Any lightheadedness? No? Okay, good. Good. How about any numbness or pain anywhere? No? Good. You're doing an excellent job on your first time. You're in the heart of Pandora. This is where the Navi live. Mm-hmm. We're near their home tree. You'll meet them soon enough, but first, we need to run some motory tests to make sure that you're in tune with your new body, okay? Okay. Of course it's Grace. Who else would it be, numbnuts? So, just gonna be running some cranial nerve exam, okay? Alright, I'm just gonna take a quick look at you. Hold still here. Just gonna look over your face here. Whoa, take it easy. Don't get ahead of yourself. We still need to run sensory motory tests, okay? I know it may feel like you're attuned to your body, but we need to make sure. Though it does appear like your motor controls are looking good. Okay. Good. Well, this is promising. I knew you'd be a good fit. So, let's see here. And how's your vision, okay? You're not having any trouble focusing, seeing. It is beautiful here. Now you can see why we like it so much. The Navi deserve some studying. We need to learn about them better. They're very complex. They're in tune with their world. It's quite beautiful. It's fascinating. So, don't get ahead of yourself. I'll tell you all about it. First, I just need to take a look at you, so let me grab some stuff here. How are you feeling? Thirsty? Some water. We'll get you some food shortly at the home tree. Though there's some etiquette you need to learn. And you need to show me you can follow instructions. Feeling better. Okay. Mm-hmm. Don't worry, we'll get going soon. This won't take too long. But we don't want any accidents out there. This new body of yours cost a fortune. Go ahead and start by just taking a look at your eyes here. Are you comfortable? Good. Okay. Hold still here. Just wanna take a peek. Make sure your eyes are dilating properly. Good. You don't have any sensitivity to the light or anything, no. That's good. Alright. I'm gonna swing the light from eye to eye here. Good. Good. Now I just want you to follow the light with your eyes. Keep your head, neck, and shoulders still. Okay? Good. And just follow this light with your eyes. Here we go. You're doing very good. I'm quite impressed. Most new individuals to the Navi body aren't as attuned their first time. It's quite impressive. Though I probably shouldn't have expected anything less. Your brother was just as impressive. Very good. Okay. Go ahead and open up your mouth and stick out your tongue and say, ah, oh, for me. Good. And I know I asked this a moment ago, but no numbness or any pain or discomfort I should know about. No. Look in your ears here, hold still. Looks good. Other side. I'll take a closer look at them in a minute, but just a brief little inspection. Okay, good. Yeah, after this, we're gonna go ahead and go to home tree. I'm gonna introduce you to the chief and his daughter and everyone else. But you have to be on your best behavior. Understood? You speak when spoken to and you respect their manners and their rules. You're good. Took us a long time to build rapport with them, okay? We don't need you messing it up. Alright. I was told you're good at listening, so I'm gonna hold you to it. motor skills are looking good so far. I'll give you a minute to get more attuned with your body, and then we'll test a few more motor skills. We have a few more motor tests to run, but I'm going to wait for you to get more in tune with your body. While we wait, I'm going to go ahead and get your heart rate here, okay? It's the heart rate for your new Navi body, but we need to make sure everything's running smoothly, since it was genetically made in a lab. We need to make sure there's no complications. And put this on, and it is going to take a moment here, so while we wait, I'm going to go ahead and listen to your lungs and your heart, okay? Hold still for me, I gotta get a little close. Take a deep breath in, and out, again, in, and sounds good. That's a good question. We started out here because we can't start in your home tree. The Navi are already a bit leery when it comes to us sky people. That's what they refer to us as. So, we didn't need to see them or have them see us, starting with a new member. Not too far, but just slightly out of the way to make sure that you're functioning well enough to go ahead and meet them, okay? Okay. Now, let me just take that off you. You ask a lot of questions, but I suppose that's a good thing. All right. Heart rate looks good. Hold still here. Next, we're going to go ahead and run a smell test. I just need to know that your senses are working properly. Alright? You're going to have to pay attention, newbie. There's a lot of creatures and stuff out there in this world that you haven't seen before. And I need you in tip-top shape. They told me you can handle it, so just make sure you pay attention. Let's make sure everything's working properly. The first one here. No, I don't believe in guns out here. The Navi are a gentle community. We should be able to, you know, rationally communicate with them and talk it out, but it doesn't go for the same for our colleagues, does it? But no, no guns out here. Alright? Just stick with me. Respect them and everything will be okay. Now, close your eyes and tell me what you smell. Deep breath in. Good. Apple, very good. Let me get the next one here. Good. pain very good. You're doing a great job. Last one here. Okay. Just mix it up. Very good. Good, good, good. It is vanilla. Okay. All right. Now that we went ahead and did your sense of smell, we're going to go ahead and do your taste. I have some different drops here in these vials, and I'm just going to have you stick out your tongue. I'll place a couple drops, and you tell me what you taste. Stick out your tongue and good. Coffee, yes, that was very good. Okay, let me get the next one. Okay. No, we're not allowed. The crew's over there. They're all waiting in the other clearing. Probably having lunch. You'll get there soon. Alright. Well, they're all attuned to their bodies, Lord. We've been here for a while now. You'll get there, though, newbie. Okay. Eyes closed, tongue out. Good. And that is last one here. Okay, I'm just gonna mix it up. And stick out your tongue. Orange, very good. Okay. Seems like it passed. Don't get ahead of yourself. You don't want to get it too cocky here and then end up in trouble, do you? Alright. It's always good to be on guard. Look in your ears. So, hold still for me. Okay. Everything looks good. How are you hearing? Okay, newbie. Good. Alright. No issues. Okay. Check the other side. I have some tuning forks right here. I'm gonna go ahead and give them a whack, hold them up to your ear. You tell me when it stops. Just to make sure you're hearing fine, okay? Alright. Here we go. Close your eyes. You're not out of the fire just yet, maybe. Got a few more. Focus. Alright. Close your eyes and tell me when the sound stops. Here we go. Good. 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 Numbers back to me. 22. 98. Good. 98, yes. 74. 58. Good. Other side. It's just the quickest spot, but I'll be gentle and fast, okay? So I'm just going to clean the area so we don't disinfect your new body. Alright. It's still here. Just going to clean the spot. And we're just going to take a small blood sample. We'll get you bandaged up here and we'll get going. Okay. I mean, technically, you probably don't even need a bandage, but just to be safe. Okay. Here we go. Now, hold still for me. I'm just going to go on the count of three. Going to place that on. Push that into place. Good. Alright, we should be all set. How are you feeling? Good? Alright. Well, a few things you should know before we go and introduce you. Like I said before, only speak when spoken to. Make sure you bow down to the chief, and you need to respect AOA. Awa's like their deity, their goddess. Okay? Mother tree. You can make jokes like that here, newbie, but you need to make sure you respect her there, okay? She controls all of Pandora. Alright. I have your word? Good. Let's get going and I'll introduce you to the crew. Follow me.